Yeah, I'm Ali.
You're Ali?
Yeah.
Okay. Why you join ISBR?
Because before joining, I didn't know the institution, but this institution is very great. It teaches us more about the management and all. It's not like only syllabus oriented. It's very vast. Like we can learn lot many things in ISBR. ISBR is such an institution. If we learn there, or if we be a part of that institution, we can face any kind of war situations or any kind of this thing. Because the main thing which I have learned here is leadership qualities, decision making, and feel enthusiastic about what you're doing and feel confidence and self-motivated. This is the institution best suited for the persons who believes that they can be future entrepreneurs, who can be future Narayan Murthy or future Anil Ambani or Ambanis. This is the best institution I have ever learned in my
Career. That's nice. Yeah. How is the faculty here?
Faculty is really good, too good. I didn't even thought that I will get these type of faculties, and the moreover the guest lectures here, and we have a guest lecture about Dabbawalas, the Mumbai Dabbawalas. It was a great experience to be part of them, because they are the top in Six Sigma, what you call Six Sigma. They are a management gurus now. They teach in Harvard universities like guest lectures, and we had a very good chance to interact with them. And it's very great actually. They usually go to IIMs, Harvard universities, and they came to our institution. It is very privileged to have them.
Okay. How is the library here?
Library is too good and too accessible. It's like 24 hours library. It's electronic library where you can access it being at hostel or being at anywhere in the campus. It's not like you should go to library, sit with all kinds of books and open the books and all. It's an electronic library. Any book you want at any point of time, you can easily access it.
How is ISBR unique?
ISBR is like, moreover, it's not on only studying, or it's not only syllabus oriented. It's like vast. It's like an ocean where we can learn much many things.
So what are the other facilities ISBR provides?
Facilities, the unique facility I have got here is anytime accessible to the faculties. They are easily accessible online. If you have any doubts, you can chat with them and you can ask, post questions to our faculty, and they'll definitely help you, but online. It's like everywhere, 24 hours you can be accessible to your faculties. They'll be online, you'll be having an ISBR ID from where you can send SMS, send messages, send questions, post your questions or post anything what you want, your queries and all. That will be resolved within few minutes or few hours. It's like easily accessible.
So how is the hostel facility?
Hostel is too awesome. It's Woodstock Ambience in Singh Chandra. It's a 3-star hotel ambience actually. So it has unique facilities like swimming pool, gym and all. It usually in other hostels we don't get these kind of facilities. So it's a great experience to be in hostel.
So Ali, are you placed?
Yeah, I'm working.
Where?
I'm working in HDFC Bank in operations department as assistant manager.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Nice.